Yeah, what's going on? It's been a while, but I'm gonna pretend like it hasn't been. This week has been crazy as far as negotiations are concerned in real estate. I'll tell you guys about that soon, as much as I can. This morning I got my car looked at. It was intense, but it wasn't too intense actually. They only got a new post for the battery, and that was, I only think it was like $10 or so. But little things that Anakin needs, it's just, I don't really recognize it at first, but I need someone to like tell me what's going on. And it takes him kind of shutting down every other day for me to look at it. But anyway, I didn't know what else to do today. I was going to go to a coffee shop, but I don't want to leave the house. And there's also a ton of leaves that need to be blown, so I'm gonna try to work the leaf blower. See how that goes. YouTube is helping me out tremendously. So, well, that was a fail. I couldn't get it to crank, the engine to crank, of course. So here's the after. Same as the first. Christmas song, probably the only Christmas song that I like. Although Mariah Carey is obnoxious on some notes. I'm gonna go window shopping at Ross. I did sweep the leaves. That's pretty good, right? It was better than it was. Now Anakin can come up freely. So I'm gonna go to Ross on Howell Mill. See what they got. And if Joy is out of work, then we will probably do something else. Hey there. So I went to Ross and got some, well, I was window shopping. And that turned into me getting a shirt. Ross has two brands that I love more than anything in the world. It's two brands. One is called In Focus. That's where I get most of my dresses. And then one is called, let me see, I think it's Gian. Yeah, Gian Pierre. There it is. But here is the shirt. It's super cute. I just love the pattern. And these little buttons are really nice. Then I went over to Kroger to get some ingredients. I'm going to make a buffalo chicken crescent roll. There's some chicken. Chicken! So that'll be fun. I think my sister and mother will be happy to have a meal when they get back. I also bought sushi. Now, I'm allergic to shrimp, so I usually don't get shrimp related things. But my sister and mom love shrimp. I was really sad. I ate three pieces, so I might be feeling the upchuck soon. I won't tell you guys about that anymore. Irishy blows. That looks good. I'm gonna try it out. So that's the end of the vlog. I will see you guys maybe tomorrow, maybe in 3 weeks. But for now, I'm going to watch Gotham. And... Eat.